Christmas at the Barkers signals it's that time of year. The tree is bright, the fire's lit, champagne is our Christmas cheer. We gather to celebrate our family in each and every way. We're thankful for them all, from young Giada to Our Lady Faye. Of course, food is a staple each and every time we meet. And Anna's Brie was a first this year, and truly a special treat. But food was not the meaning, not the reason we adopt. In December, we all gather for the Christmas Yankee Swap. When the swap was over, we were entertained this year by Robert, Jack, Rose, and Dave. Let's give them all an ear.
On the feast of Stephen, when the snow lay round about, deep and crisp and even, brightly shone the moon that night, though the frost was cruel. When the poor man came in sight, gathering winter fuel. Our newborn king to see, but a bum. Our finest gifts we bring, but a bum. To lay before the king, but a bum bum. A bum bum, a bum bum.
Yeah.
Many have said to Judy and me, how do you get ready so, for all the preparation that's required to make the party go? We tell you now, it's not so bad, the end justifies the means. We've created a video to prove the point. We hope you enjoy the scenes.
I'll be home for Christmas. Christmas Eve will find me where the love light gleams.
Thank you all for being a part of our lives. Judy and I cherish every moment with you. Best wishes for a healthy and happy 2010.